You have an excellent bump-up shift, and after you score a goal, you have another really good bump-up shift. Those are critical shifts in any game, and the Hurricanes have had them all year.
Another chance, and they score! Chatfield, number one of his career, puts Carolina up 2-1.
I've been waiting to say this all year. I'm going to Chatmandu. Bobby Seger, the huge Caniac, the pure Michigander, gets his first National Hockey League goal. Huge win from Kokaniemi. He subtly gets to the middle and just fires it. Worries about blazing it by the first guy. Boy, good forehand win from Kokaniemi. And then Kokaniemi along with Table, they go to the front of the net, beats Jari high to the glove, and I'm going to Chatmandu.